Track 3. Post-embryo transfer. You have now completed all the hardest and physically demanding stages of your IVF cycle. And it is now time for you to lie back, to rest, and to recharge, and to welcome your embryo or embryos into their new home. The calmer and more relaxed you are will make it so much easier for them to settle in. Gently close your eyes and allow your body and mind to move away from everything that is happening in the outside world. And just allow yourself a few moments of peace and quiet to relax, to move into your deep inner world. How good it feels to close your eyes as you allow yourself this wonderful gift of time, to allow yourself these few moments of peace and relaxation, as all the worries of the last few days drift away. Take a deep breath in through your nose and then breathe out through your mouth. Once again, take another deep breath in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly, and soon with each breath you will begin to feel your body getting heavier and heavier. As you feel the tension begin to flow away from you, as every muscle relaxes, as every fiber relaxes, as your mind relaxes too. As you relax more and more, you can feel your body becoming heavier and heavier. Perhaps you can feel a wave of relaxation and warmth as it spreads from the top of your head to the tips of your fingers and to the very tips of your toes. Feel the warmth and heaviness spreading throughout your body, relaxing your muscles as it spreads. And the more you can physically relax, the more you can mentally relax. Continue to feel that wave of relaxation spreading through your neck and shoulders and down into your arms, relaxing each and every muscle. Feel the relaxation passing through your chest, down into your abdomen and into your pelvis, relaxing all those areas too. Feel all the tension release as that wave of relaxation and warmth spreads to your tummy, and just spend a few moments focusing on your embryo or embryos that have just come back to you. The relaxation continues to flow through your hips, into your legs, through your ankles, and into your feet, and down into the very tips of your toes. Now your whole body is beautifully relaxed, from the top of your head to the tips of your fingers and down to the very tips of your toes. Just focus on your tummy again for a few more moments. Maybe you can really get a feeling of your embryo or embryos arriving in your womb. Now back where they belong, in this safe, comfortable place. Maybe you can see how he or she floats safely around your womb until the time is right for him or her to safely embed and sink into the soft, thick, luscious lining. Just notice how inviting your womb lining looks. So thick and soft. A wonderful, comfortable place where the embryo can burrow in and be tucked up safely. As you continue to go deeper and deeper into relaxation, you start to become aware of the connections that will begin to develop between you and your embryo. That intricate network of blood vessels growing more and more with each moment, connecting your growing embryo to you through your blood, and in every moment and day by day, these connections are getting stronger and stronger. And with every moment, your embryo is growing and developing. The outer layers penetrating and nestling into your womb lining, just like the roots of plants reaching down into the soil. The soft, thick lining of your womb is wonderfully nutritious, providing your growing embryo with all the oxygen and nutrients it needs to grow. And as the embryo grows, as all the cells continue to multiply and divide, they begin to take on different roles. Some will become blood cells, others heart cells, nerve cells, skin cells, kidney cells, and so on, growing and dividing rapidly as every cell needed to create a new little human being develops. And your body knows instinctively how to respond to the changes happening deep within you. It knows how to support and nurture this new life. Your motherly instinct that is deep within you knows exactly how to support and nurture this growing embryo as it grows day by day, stronger and stronger. Your body is providing everything your embryo needs to grow and thrive. All the oxygen it needs, and all the nutrients it needs. And you feel a deep sense of peace and trust in your body, in the miracle of life, as you send warm, loving thoughts to your embryo. I will look after you. I will love and support you, cherish and care for you, and keep you safe. And as your embryo continues to grow and divide, you feel a strong connection, a deep bond with your embryo. And as you allow these connections to grow stronger and stronger, you experience a feeling of deep calm and trust. And you know that everything will work out just the way it should. And these feelings of deep calmness and trust will stay with you over the next few weeks and months, keeping you relaxed, keeping you calm, keeping you positive and confident. You feel confident that these feelings of peace, confidence and trust will stay with you throughout this cycle. And you also know that you can come back to this inner place of peace and tranquility whenever you need to. As you start to become aware of the sounds that surround you, stretch out your fingers and wriggle your toes. And as you blink and open your eyes, a wonderful feeling of contentment, peace and calmness fulfills you. And you have a wonderful feeling that everything is going to work out just the way it should.